Hey guys, Luap the Great here again with another episode of The Forest Creative, and it is done! The castle is done! Oh my god, I love this thing, and it took so long. I got all the rooms pretty much done, except the, I didn't furnish the help, their rooms. They get to do their own, I guess, the same way that I didn't furnish the apartments, so when somebody moves in, they get to put their own stuff in. I guess that makes sense. But, God, I love this thing. Let's take a look at it! Oh, I'm gonna do a quick walkthrough for all the people who may not know what's going on, but this is gonna be the final episode on the castle. Now, we still have a couple more episodes. I'm gonna switch this thing over to, fighting mode. You can actually enable the cannibals in creative. So, oh yeah, I'm gonna defend it. I gotta try at least a couple times. At least, I'm probably gonna try three times. See if I can get, like, a really big horde to come or something. That'd be awesome! But yeah, I have to defend my castle and my whole town. I have to. But, this is the castle. Look at this first great room. I love it. We can light this up and it looks so beautiful. So beautiful! Give a poof. Poof! Yes! Yes! Ha! Now, a lot of stuff, of course, is still here from before. I don't know if you've seen the other episodes, but this is the throne. Gotta have the throne. Gotta have the rock and skull and deer hide throne. It's not the iron throne, but it's a throne. Here's the waiting area to talk to the king, I guess. LTG, just for fun. I gotta stroke my ego a little bit. I do love this. I love this fireplace. It's ginormous. And new stuff that wasn't around last time. A storage room. Yes, a very nice storage room. I still have to get some stuff on these shelves, but I'm not really worried about it. I'm pretty much done with this world because I've got a constant... I've got like 16 FPS right now. I've got so much built in this world that the FPS is starting to degrade a little bit, unfortunately. But, we got some storage for stuffs. We got some storage for lots of stuffs. And, of course, we have the basement slash dungeon. Ha 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 ha. The dungeon! We got a noose. We got a fire to, you know, torture people. You put a hot stick in it, and then you poke them with a hot stick. We got the torture rack, I guess. Can I get on top of this? Whatever, I can't. Of course, you gotta have a spike wall to skewer people up against. Oh, I can reset it. Yay, and then... Oh! This is a dungeon. It's for torture! So I just basically have all the different weapons down here, sort of. The different traps. But instead of being used on cannibals, they get used on the bad guys. I love it. I love it. All right, so that's the dungeon. It is a dungeon. I didn't put a lot of lights down here. The only light that you get down here is whatever bleeds through from up there. So it is at night. It is very spooky and dungeon-like. But let's get back up here. And yes, there is a secret tunnel through the fireplace you can get through here. Why not? All right, let's continue looking around. We got the storage area with lots of storage and all kinds of stuff. We have, let's see here. I'm trying to fight the FPS. I finished this. This is just like a little sitting room. Nice little area. I tried to do a little bit of art on the wall with a little... the bunny head. Can we see the bunny head? Can we get nice and close? If I sit on it from this side, I face it. Hello, bunny head in a donut. Yeah. And a deer. And I have places for more heads here. Oh, we have one lizard head. We gotta get another lizard head. So I tried to do up the walls. Make them look good. We've got the stairs up to the next level, but we're going to check around this level first. I covered this whole wall here, so it looks like a really interesting, cool hallway. I like it. I like it. Of course, you can look down into, like, the great room with the throne. And these are bedrooms for the help. A little oddly placed there. There we go. Here's one door. Into a good-sized bedroom for the staff. I'm not even going to say the help. The staff. You have to have staff to run a big castle. Like the cooks, the butlers, all that kind of stuff. And then you can go down into the kitchen. Oop, I left the door open. What was that door? Eh, there we go. The kitchen, which of course, that's what the staff runs. Lots of storage in the pantry area. Wait, I have, oh, I actually have, there we go. There we go. What else do I have? That's it. Okay. I stocked the pantry. We got something. And we have the grills, I guess. That's like the grills. Plenty of meat hanging. Oh, and we can smoke the meat over the fire. Very nice, very nice. Looks like that too. Oh yeah. Of course it goes all the way down. Lots and lots of meat. These are supposed to be the ovens. So if you light those, that's like an oven. Come on. And you slide the pie up here, the pizza, whatever, and yeah, there's the oven. Of course, we have to have some sinks in the kitchen, and some places for bones and stuff, and more storage. And, oh, FPS drop right there, you could feel it. I'll light this too, why not? It's for light and a little bit of heat, and let's foof it. Foof! One more. Foof! Yes, now I'm nice and warm. And that leads us right back into the great room here. Let's go back around this way. Left that door open too. Dang it, I hate when the doors get stuck. So now we're gonna go up in here, and this is a guest bedroom, a very large guest bedroom, and they can look down into the great room. So I guess I could have made this one up. I don't know. I leave it to the imagination. It's a bedroom, so people can make it up. And then it's a nice little wall thing I did. I loved it. Ha! Sha 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 sha. That's all I can see. A little sitting area. And then from here, it goes up to the tippity-top, which is the ballroom. And there's nothing that looks like a turntable, so it's just a flat table right now. I've got 12 FPS. Ugh, the game just can't handle all the stuff that I built here. But yeah, this is supposed to be like the DJ station. Oh yeah. And everyone's dancing down here. Okay, whatever. I tried something new with, like, lights on a stick. I don't know. It's supposed to be, like, the disco balls, I guess. I don't know. This is... I didn't want to light this area up too much because, ballrooms, I guess, are usually brightly lit. Wow, I really should put a light here, though. We're gonna do this quick. We'll need a light so you can see... Oh, I went right past it, didn't I? Of course I did. I like how you can put them right in the wall here. Let's turn it around. Need to see the exit. So this has... Oh, come on, do it. Do it where I want you. Yeah! So this one has a back door. I left this door open! Dang it. Let me get back in here. Yeah! And the ballroom. Alright, so from the ballroom, of course, and we have to have bathrooms. So here's one bathroom, right off the ballroom. It's got a sink, and we're calling that a toilet. Yeah. And then into the great hall here. Well, the great... I don't know what to call that. It's just a hallway. This is the great hall, like the main room. The main hall, yes! And that's the great hall. I don't know. Something main and great. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So from here, you go up here, and you can go into this area, which leads us to up, which is the bedroom. Out, which is the whole walk that goes around the whole thing. And there's also another door over there. And you can see into the dining room. The awesome dining room. And from here, you can... there's a back way out. I guess I should put a light here. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Yeah. And the light. And the way out. Back way. Yeah. I don't know when they start spawning. I don't know if they're going to come from this direction. I guess I've just got to do it and find out. I don't know where they'll start coming from when I turn on the cannibals. Alright, let's get back in here. Let's actually take a look at this. And I love... Ooh, and right here it jumps up to 38 FPS. I have no idea why. It just depends on where you stand. It's so weird. But I love this dining room. I really did up the walls. I really did up the table. The round table with the candles coming out of it. Looks so cool. Got it. Oh, there we go. Had to take that. And we've got some animals on the wall, of course. Got another one here. I'm gonna save this. Yeah. I love it. I love it. This thing looks so good. Oh wow, there's other areas I didn't even show you yet. Wow, wait. Okay. So there's a lot going on in here. From here, you can go up to the second story. I showed you this is the bedrooms. One there. One there. And then we have the next story on this side. First off, here's the hallway I walked through. This story is like a little sitting and eating area for the staff. And two more bedrooms. One bedroom. Another bedroom for the staff. Plenty of places to go. And then this is a big staff bathroom with, and this is why I kept this, with a towel rack. And we've got sinks, of course, and the toilet is through here. And this one actually has like a little, it's got a place to put books, I guess, so you can read. It's got a little bit of decorations on the wall, and it looks good. And it's weird things sticking to the ceiling, whatever. But yeah, towel rack. Yeah, yeah, it's a nice big bathroom. Everyone can go and clean themselves up in here. I love it. And then from here, you can go back down in. Yeah. Or you can go out to the terrace, I guess it would be called. Yeah, that's a nice little outdoor porch area, which then you can lead right back down to here. This is also a great area to, I guess, get stuff in and out through there and through here. Ooh, come on, go around it. There we go. And through here. And here's another little area for storage. I'm going to put some logs up in here. These are all log holders. Because, I don't know, this is where we keep the logs to restock the fire, which, of course, the staff do, because that's their job. Bed's up there, or bedroom's up there, and bring it through, and here is the fire to redo. Let's poof it. Poof. Oh, I gotta light it again. Yeah. Big, ginormous fire. Poof it. Yes. Alright, last room is the bedroom. And we go up to here. And then up to here. I could put a little railway there. I don't think it's really necessary. And the big, beautiful bedroom. And I know it's night now, but this is pretty much lit up. I like the way it looks. And of course, the king or the prince or whatever, they like to keep their skills sharp. Oh, no! Fix it. Oh, come on. Do it. There we go. They like to keep their skills sharp, so they practice with a bow and arrow or spears and stuff, so because there's a lot of room up here. We've got the awesome little bed area. I want to say little. It's not little. It's actually two beds, lots of light around, and a nice little deer head on the wall because it looks pretty. So this is the raised fancy bed. I love it. And on this side, we've got some storage for stuffs, and a table to sit at, and more storage stuffs, and more storage stuffs. That's pretty much all you get in this. There aren't a lot of furniture things that you can actually place. And we've got some armor stands, and of course, you can go up to the top. And here you can shoot down upon the baddies, if you like. Come on, get up there. Yeah. Now, I don't know if anything's going to come from that side. I'm pretty sure if anything comes, it'll probably be free from over there-ish. God, look at my town. I love it. This is full view of my town. Look at that. It's so beautiful. It really is. And I'm so proud. I'm so happy to say that it's done. I know there's, in that bottom left-hand corner there is one log that I haven't placed, because I can't find it. It's hidden somewhere. When I was placing stuff, I got one weird log, maybe like glitched into a wall or something, that I cannot place now, and it's just always going to be there. But I think we've built, come on, get up there. Yeah, there we go. Now, come on, there we go, we're on top. Ha-ha. So yeah, that is, unfortunately, I can't get rid of that. But I think this town looks amazing. And this giant castle is all done. The next episode, we have to... See, can I jump? Can I jump, please? Be nice, yeah. Be nice if I could jump. Eh, yeah, yes. Oh, crap. Do it again. Nope, can't quite make it. So close. Anyway, next episode, we definitely have to defend this place. I've got to turn on, let's see if I can do it here. Options. I'm going to do it right now and see what happens. See if something spawns instantly. Gameplay? Graphics? No. Gameplay. Oh, yeah. Allow enemies. On. Back. Continue. Okay. Now. I don't know. I haven't built any traps outside yet. I do have to build some traps. And we're going to see if we can defend this place. I'm in creative. Didn't hurt. Alright. Are there any enemies? Where are they going to come from? You know, let's make it... Actually, no. Let's not make it daytime, because night promotes more enemies. Hello? I have no idea where they're going to come from, if they ever do. We must find bad guys to kill. Or raccoons to kill. Oh, how did I... Come here! Come here, you chubby little raccoon. Oh, you backed it. Oh, you came back. Ah, sorry, buddy. All right. Hello? Cannibals? Where are you, cannibals? Maybe I should make it daytime. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'll be right back when it's day, because I can't see a dang thing. We got one! My first cannibal on this server. Alright, so much for making a day. Oh, here we go. Where you going, guys? So they do spawn in there. Alright. I don't know if they're going to come towards me. It's starting to get a little lighter, maybe? Come here, cannibals. I want to play. They were in those woods. So they do spawn up here. So that's good. I don't know if they're going to spawn up there, behind the castle. Oh, I heard you. Come here and fight me! Yeah, it's starting to get day now. I can put this away. Awesome. Cannibals. Cannibals. Come here, zombies. Zombie cannibal things. Where'd they go? They ran away. I actually want to be attacked, so attack me. Ah, hello, dear. All right, I'll bring you back when something happens. Oh, and we got something, guys. Hello. Let me switch over to bow and arrow. I don't have a ton of arrows, but I gotta do something. Hey, how are you? Oh, that hurt. Nah. Hey, get out of there. You can't hurt me. Ooh, he's got flame. Come here. Where'd the other guy go? Where'd you go? Come here. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, so close. Hey! Hey, that's not nice! That's not nice! Oh! That's it. Come here! Come here! You made me kill a deer! Oh, my first kill! Come here! Where'd they go? Well, that was a deer. I thought there were more guys. Here you go, guys. Alright, well, now I can start getting some bones and stuff. I got a body. And one of those. They all ran away. Alright, so they do spawn around here. I'm going to have to put traps along this wall, at least. I don't know of other spawning areas. But this is awesome, and the castle is done, and now the next episode is gonna be me defending it against, I don't know, maybe we can get like a brood mother or something, or brood mother. A den mother, sorry. I want a den mother to spawn. I want to really just have a good fight, and then we can call this area done. And then I can start a new build. I can't wait. Do I even want you? Should I just drop you off here? No, I want you. Oh no, I'm covered in blood. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like what you saw, make sure to hit that like button. If you really like what you saw, make sure to subscribe. Let me in. Ah, oh, my oasis. I love it. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. Wait, should I cook this guy in the big fire in the castle? Yeah, of course I should. I actually don't even know if you can cook guys on there. Let's see. Ah, I love this castle. Ah, the fire's gone! It's okay, I can do another one. Bam! All right, you. That didn't work. Hey, you, get in there. Hey, stop being weird. There we go. Ah, he's. Wait a minute, is his. I can see this. His legs are sticking through. Don't burn yet. I want to see if your legs are sticking through. Look at that! Cannibal legs! Yay! Alright, guys, have a good day, have a good night. I love you, and goodbye! Look at his feces! I wonder if the bones are gonna. Oh, God. God, you need a pedicure. Those feet are ugly. Are the bones gonna fall through here? I gotta see. Give me your bones. Yeah, I knew it. Yay. They didn't all fall through here, though. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Bye.